We're back. Oh yeah. Fully, fully drained. Just decimated. Decimated that toilet. Water level rose. Alright? Borderline. Borderline. Let's get back. Back into this bad boy. Let's hunt some deer. Let's get this thing going. Let's get another 2 hour segment. Pound that out. Pound that out. That last one was an hour 56. YouTube's gonna hate me. They're gonna hate me. Jesus. Stop looking at me. Get away from me, you fuck. Why are you circling me? I'll take you out. I'll take you out, you fucker. Oh, look at that. This guy just bust out. Bust out the tomahawk. Spins that shit like a boss. Like a boss. Oh my god. We gotta get the war tomahawk. I don't care. I'm gonna figure out how to upgrade these fucking artisans or whatever it's called. Oh, we got people in the chat now who played this game. How do you get the war tomahawk? How do you upgrade those fuckers? I have no idea how to. Wait a minute. We can call the deer over somehow, I think. Yeah. How do you call it over? You have to like whistle or something, right? Try hunting it. Well, seeing as how we have a bow and arrow. Took him out. You have to upgrade the artisans somehow. I don't know how to. I never figured out the whole trading and crafting and all that shit in this game. Hunt animals. Which it's literally training me to do right now. But other than that, you gotta like save dudes or something and upgrade them. Because you need like a level 4 something or other. What? Oh. Okay. Get that war tomahawk in there. Wreck people. It's brutal because like you get it and then you use it for like one mission and then the game's over. Like, Jesus, at least let me use it for like a solid part of the game. You fucks. Jesus. You get the legendary armor in Brotherhood, and then you do like two missions and the game's over. Thanks. Why did I get that armor again? Oh, I'm gonna... Urkus asks in the chat, will I continue with this after this game? Yes, I will. I will continue with Assassin's Creed until I've played all the games. Gotta pound them all out. Gotta just pound them all out. Then I will probably... I don't know what I'll do after. It's gonna be a while. So... probably some Hearthstone. Probably some... depends. If I can get a better computer... or another computer, I'll stream some Overwatch maybe. Some Diablo, I don't know. Some StarCraft. A couple Blizzard games. I'm a fan of Blizzard games. Or I might just play Batman. I have a bunch of PS3 games that I haven't beaten yet. Arkham City, Arkham Knight, all that crap. Arkham Origins. All those Batman games. Just take them out. One by one. Some Fallout. Some sick fuck amount of Fallout. Maybe some Factorio. Maybe some Banished. We shall see. Analyze clue. Meat collected. Oh, I'm supposed to like, I'm supposed to hunt shit. Oh, okay. Hold on. Let's set some snares. Get in there. Alright, what am I hunting? What am I hunting? Figure out your priorities, Conor McGregor. You're on the edge. Alright, there's a deer. Let's take out this deer. We're gonna go for big game hunting. We're going big game hunting. Oh, hold on. Wow. Okay. Looks like we're taking a deer out. Digging out that deer. Good old deer right there. Homegrown. Homegrown. Take him out. Yes. Oh, take this one out too. Jesus. He's right here. Take him out. Two shots. Yes. That's what I like to see. Two shots. Like a boss. Skin that motherfucker. Oh yeah. Air assassinate animals. What? You can do that? Shoot it. There we go. That's what I like to see, buddy. Give me that deer meat. Yes. Perfect. I can air assassinate these things? Get in the trees, McGregor. Connor. Get up there, buddy. Oh my god. This is gonna be dirty. Let's see if we can get up here. Somehow. Oh, here we go. Here's a deer. Take this fucker out. Oh, hunt from the skies. Death from above. That's how America does it. It's worked pretty well so far. Oh, here we go. This is like so many over here. Get up there. Get this deer. Oh my goodness. He doesn't have any idea. Oh, we got him. Like a cat, Auditore. I meant Connor. Like a cat. Analyze clue. Let's analyze that clue. Animal meat. It's gonna be all deer. It's just fuck that. Fuck the foxes. Fuck the rabbits. It's gonna be all deer. We need that protein to get buff, to get jacked and veiny. Like Auditore. Oh, took him out. Are you kidding me? One shot. One shot. That's all he needs. Bam. Nailed it. Silk. Silky smooth. Like a lubed up cock. Just goes right through them. Right through them. Oh, look at that. Just runs right into him. Takes him out. Give me that fox meat. Give me that. Get out of there. Yeah, fucker. Air assassinate. I don't need to. I just run you down. Yeah, fuck. Get over here. Take you out. Take you out so hard. He's gonna get tired someday. He's gotta get tired. I'm gonna take him out. Oh shit. We're gonna get him. Race. Just twist it. Just twist that shit. Ah, fuck it. We're gonna get out of here. We're done. Run like a crazy man. Twisting your tomahawk. Left, right, and center, buddy. Left, right, and center. funny. All right, we're good. Can we please? Can we please? Stop with this silliness now. Oh, is it gonna be Tig again? Is Tig back? Oh. Guess not. Oh shit, the fucking bear. Are you kidding me? What? Oh my goodness. We're getting wrecked. Get the hell away from this bear. Where'd the bear come from? What the fuck? You tell me there's wolves that are that big? Get out of here. What? Oh, let's take this deer out. Go here, deer. No. We're not gonna catch it. Only McGregor thinks he could catch a deer with his bare feet.
Oh.
It was a bear. It wasn't Tig. Dude, I blew you out of the water. I got so much more shit than you. I fucking killed 4 deer and a fox. You killed a couple rabbits. Are you kidding me? Pound for pound, I took you out. Pound for pound, buddy. Took you out so hard. Are you kidding me right now? Where's the elder? Get over here, elder. And it just so happens to be that that's the next mission. That's hilarious. Can we please get into the actual game? This is still not the actual game. Like, we can't do shit. All we can do is the exclamation marks. This is hilarious. How long have we been going for? We're like... like 5 hours into the game. Wait, hold on. More than 5. 2. No, yeah, almost 5. 5 hours. 4 hours. Almost 4 hours. We're still no closer to actually being in the game. Come on, get in there. Did I miss something? Did I skip? Did I skip by accident? Uh-oh. Is that his mom? Dude, she aged quick. That's no way that's his mom. That's somebody else. It's gotta be somebody else. It's like the village elder or some shit. Nahodo. Nahodo. Nailed it. Fucking beast mode in this language. That's not the actual apple, is it? That's just like a replica. Right? Or no? Clan Madre. Well, might be. Or might be just like a different. Oh, what's going on? Juno. What's going on, Juno?
You may think of me as such.
Where am I?
You are where you were before. If you mean to ask what it is you now see, it is known as the Nexus. From here, probabilities are calculated
the
so
Nexus.
That the proper path may be chosen.
Where are we in Heroes of the Storm? What's going on here?
Yours.
Bam. The Heroes of the Nexus. Ooh. Avoid collisions.
Follow me.
Okay. Can we control where we go? Okay, we can control up and down. Can we control left and right? Yeah, we can. All right, we got control. We
selected
got control.
A form familiar to your culture.
To your culture, the American Eagle. Dive, buddy. Dive bomber.
We have waited millennia for your arrival.
Oh, you, such a sick form. Get through there, Auditore.
That he may open
the eagle.
Door. I do not understand.
Set them free.
I sense my words cause pain.
The colonials are in need of some freedom.
You are important, child. In more ways than you will ever know. As we speak, forces gather in secret.
Forces gather. Can we change the camera angle, please? Oh, we can't.
The sanctuary will
be can't. Well, you know, we know Tig. Tig's in there. He's planning some shit. Avoid collisions. It's all good. It's all good. I'm not concerned about the collisions.
Yours is a special lineage.
Come on.
Past. Present.
Your white-tailed hawk.
Many are connected to you. Many who have changed the world.
Is it Auditore's descendant? I don't know.
So too shall you.
How the hell did they end up in England? Did Auditore, like, take a trip one day? He's like, I'm bored with all these Italian women. I'm going to go impregnate some English women. Maybe. I mean, he's fucking touring all over the place.
Maintaining your current force will result in a negative outcome.
Oh, yeah.
Premature access will destabilize the region. Your village and its people will be destroyed.
What? What are you talking about?
What
I didn't even
I
do anything. Why are you threatening me?
You will learn of a man who will provide additional training. Seek this symbol.
This
no
symbol.
Doubt you have many questions. Time will see them answered. For now, you must.
Let us actually not collide with anything now.
Later.
Perfect. 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 All right, Mr. Miles, let's do this thing. Mr. Miles. All right, McGregor, let's get to the black guy's house. Coach Black Guy. Yeah. I don't know his name. See if I can remember his name from my infinite wastedness. Aubrey Marcus? No. What the fuck? It's like Aubrey or something, isn't it? Like Cunningham. I have no idea. Why do I keep thinking Aubrey? Something like an Aubrey. Raton Haketon. Could call him Ratatat, Ratman, or you can call him Conor McGregor. Much more fierce. The men from beyond.
Oh,
yeah.
Men
from the beyond. Take this sleeping bag.
Oh
yeah. Pass on that knowledge, buddy. Give me that knowledge. Perfect. I am now the guardian of this sleeping bag. I will make good use of it. Find your way, buddy. Find your way. Yes. Do we actually get to start the game now? After 4 goddamn hours? Jesus. It's brutal. Alright. We get to finally start the game. Finally.
Leaving home.
De War, Tomahawk.
I expected the journey would fill me with a sort of pride, a sense of accomplishment. But whatever it was that carried me away from home soon fled.
Sequence 5.
Replaced by questions.
Okay.
And no small amount of doubt. Had I been too hasty? Had I made a mistake?
Too hasty.
The others in the village.
The Hastings.
They thought this was something I wanted. Something I chose to do. But it
This is the guy. This is the guy. This is the actual voice actor.
No. It was not a choice. It was an obligation. Because if not me, then...
Jesus. Just got wrecked. I don't know how to defend against those things. Hopefully we don't get wrecked again. Wait, what? Get in there, McGregor. What are you doing? Guess we can't get there. Wait, no. We have to climb or something, don't we? Get in there, McGregor! Get in there! I'm hoping this is the right way. I don't know. Not too sure. What's happening here? Ooh, we're gonna hunt? Let's just forget about the deer. It's all good. We don't need no deer. We gotta somehow... Oh, Achilles. Achilles. That's what the guy's name is. Shit. That's funny. Aubrey. Well, I started with an A. I knew that much. Achilles. What a gangster name. Fucking Achilles. Jesus. I wonder if he's got a weak heel. Eh? Eh? I got all day. I got no shortage of these. It's funny. We getting close at least? We getting close. Ooh. Take one of these dudes out if we want. Loot. Loot for some bullets, maybe? Gotta get that war tomahawk. We're gonna take as long as we need to get that war tomahawk. I'm not finishing this game until I get that thing. Better believe it. Come on. What are you doing, buddy White? Why are you slowing down?
Get out of the way.
Jesus.
Alter him.
Achilles. What are you doing, buddy? Get over here. I killed him. I killed the main character. Achilles is dead. Game's over. We just broke the game. We just broke the game, boys. It's hilarious. First time we got him on stream. Killed. We took him out. We took Achilles out. Oh, how do you know how to do that? You haven't even gotten training yet. What's happening? How do you know how to do that? You're a very flexible young man. You're very, very, very astute. Very astute young man. Astute. Get over there, McGregor. Get through those trees. Can you please jump? What's happening? Why aren't you jumping? Jesus. Come on, McGregor. Can we jump, please? Thank you. It's unacceptable behavior. We're gonna have to have a meeting to discuss next steps. Because that's how we solve things in the real world. Can you tell? Can you tell? I'm a fan of how they solve things in the real world.
Hello.
Hello.
You must be one of them native fellas from the what's it called? Iroquois tribe. Hi. You from?
Can't take him out though.
Of course not, Terry. Iroquois ain't a tribe.
Terry Crews. Come on, where's the house? Can we get to the house, please? Such beautiful scenery. Oh. Get to that house, buddy. There it is. We got him. We got him, boys. God, we're gonna have to do a bunch of chores for this guy now. It's brutal. It's brutal. It's absolutely freaking brutal. Get in there. Can we start this? Yes. Thank you. Stop climbing the door. Jesus. Connor. Guess we're gonna have to find another way in. Ooh.
I was told you could train me.
No.
Coach Carter, come on. Samuel L. Jackson. Oh, stretch. Get that stretch in there. Nice and deep. Nice and deep. Get in there, buddy. Guess we're gonna have to sleep in the barn like an animal. Like an animal. Yes.
I need a
place. That was it, right? This is the homestead. So they give you a house. If you can survive for like 4 years, then you get to keep all the land. So Achilles, being a talented individual, easily survived. Gets to keep all that shit, all that land. Sick as fuck. Of course, it's not even his land to keep. So, how does that work? Welcome back, Mr. Connor. Are we going to go back and knock on the goddamn door a second time? Or can we shoot through the window? We can't even shoot. Jesus, that's brutal. It's brutal that we can't shoot. Knock on that door, buddy. Come on. There you go. Get in there.
There must be another way in.
Well, if only I can climb houses. If only there was a way. Perfect. There might be a way here. No? Okay. We will try. Ooh. What's this? Maybe this door.
Please, all I ask is a moment of your time.
I apologize if I've been unclear or otherwise confused you with my words. It was never my intention to mislead. So let me try to clarify. Get the hell off my land.
Ya fuck. Get out of here. Persistent little fucker. He's gonna take his shotgun out and blow your face off. So, you should maybe respect the man's wishes.
Just hear me out. What are you so afraid of?
Afraid? You think I'm afraid of anything? Least of all a self-important little scab like you.
Oh, wrecked him. Wrecked him. That's that training.
My dream of being a hero, of riding to rescues, of saving the world. But stay this course, and the only thing you're gonna be is dead.
Ooh, Achilles. Looks like he does have a weak ankle. Eh? He's got the cane. Shit. It's hilarious. It's perfect. It's perfect. I like it. The small touches. The small touches. Mint, mint, minty. Smooth as fuck.
Silk.
Silky.
I'm never leaving.
You persistent bastard. Jesus, you the tenacity. The tenacity. Jesus, the tenacity. This guy. Unbelievable. Get in there. Take some hits. Not even taking any hits.
I will not be defeated. Beautiful. So easily.
So yeah, so I'm just gonna go back to bed. What's going on with these guys? Achilles. His weak ankle.
It's a square toes. This'll be easy.
That's what you said last time, and I wound up with a dead horse and a dark eye.
Who are you?
Did he say he's a square house?
The one you need concern yourself with, little britches.
Best cut for
something. Take him out.
No.
Take him out.
Can't say we didn't warn you.
Oh, can we only use our fists? Oh wait, no, we got a radar tomahawk. It's all good.
Songs and spirits can't save you now.
Some skills you got there, McGregor. I like these skills. I like these skills you got there. Ooh, nice block, McGregor. Nice block. Get in there, McGregor. Take him out. Perfect. That's what I like to see, buddy. That's what I like to see. Limit health loss.
Why are you here? What do you want?
Best ask the boss.
Got him. Got him.
You working for the old man?
Why you gotta blindside me like that?
Maybe this will get you talking.
Oh. Took him out like a beast, like a monster, like a cat in the dark. No DNA left behind with this guy. No DNA. Only Auditore leaves DNA behind. Now we cook them and we eat them. Do you understand, McGregor? This is how we survive. Don't mind the fact that I'm twitching and shit. It's all good. It's all good. It's just a side effect. It's just a side effect of the cannibalism. the fuck are you doing? Get off that chair, buddy. You fuck. He's just shaking his head. Sorry. Get out of here.
Not your fault. This whole place is ready to come down. Goddamn miracle it hasn't already. Anyway, who are you?
Yeah, it is his land. He's already survived there for however long he's been there, right? Because they were giving away the land for like, move in, now, if you can survive, you get the land, right? He's old, so he's been there for a while already.
I was told to seek this symbol.
Do you even know what that symbol represents?
Seek this symbol.
What it is you're asking for?
No.
And yet, here you are.
The spirit said that
these
I am...
spirits of yours have been harassing the assassins for centuries. Ever since Ezio uncorked the bottle.
But
you don't know what an assassin is, do you? Well, let's settle in then. I've got a story to tell, and it's gonna take a while to get it all out.
Can we skip through the story, please? Because we already know the story. Like, we're...
And so,
there we go. Perfect.
This is why the assassins
I didn't push anything.
Dedicated themselves to the pursuit of the Templars.
That just skipped automatically. If you don't know what the story is, go back to Assassin's Creed 1 on YouTube.
And I will stop them.
Bam. SSSBeyond on YouTube. Check that shit out. Easy. Easy.
Come on. I've something to show you.
Bam. Get over there.
Careful. It wasn't a joke when I said this place was coming apart.
Don't knock him over.
Why don't you repair it?
What's the point? Besides, I don't have materials for the job.
Well, I mean, I can get
so
you materials.
Buy them.
Jesus. Let's use that eagle, even though he hasn't taught us how to do it yet.
Look at me. You think I can just march into some store purse full of pounds and go shopping?
Yes. Why not?
I'm so naive.
You naive motherfucker.
This way.
Am I right? Get down there. Auditore. Connor. McGregor. Ooh. Look at that armor. Is that your armor, Achilles? Do we get to wear that shit? Oh, yeah.
But don't think you can just come in here, throw those on, and call yourself an assassin.
I did not. I would never presume.
That's all right.
Yeah, you fuck. Sit down.
Certain allure.
You jerk. It's my clothes. Get out of here. They don't even fit
well.
You.
I'll train you. Then we'll know if you've the right to wear those robes.
The right to wear them.
Thank you.
Name's Achilles.
And I got a bad heel. I mean, he does. He's limping. He's got a fucking cane. What do you want? This is your bed. You can sleep down here.
We've work to do.
What was that? Oh. Oh.
You are a speck of dust. A nothing. You and all your kind. Living in the dirt.
Hey.
Oblivious to the
it's Tig.
Ways
What's
of
going
the
on,
world?
Tig? They're going after you. Huh?
What do the Templars want?
They're going
they
after you.
What they always wanted. Control.
It's
see
fucking
an
Tig.
Opportunity in the colonies. A chance for new beginnings.
Oh, fucking Tig, yo. Take him out.
Past.
Take him out.
This is why they backed the British. Here they have a chance to illustrate the merits of their beliefs. A people in service to the principles of order and structure.
I have seen what
it looks like they succeeded, boys.
They have to die, don't they?
I mean, look around you. And aliens, the finest couple thousand years from now, on some hard drive. Your father. He's the one holding this is what happened. Templar succeeded. The world is ruled by tweets and Britney Spears and Kim Kardashian. I don't even know what she sounds so I like. Trained
in running and climbing and fighting.
But yet she rules the world. And the beebs. For every lesson the that beebs. Concerned
the body, there were two that concerned the mind.
The beebs.
Language, philosophy, logic, the arts. Achilles taught most often of the assassins and Templars.
Assassinos. Their structures,
origins, and purpose. Centuries of history condensed into a few short days. I told him of the men who had burned my village, of Charles
Lee, it's winter.
And my promise to him. Achilles explained that Lee and his followers were Templars.
Okay.
And that they were led by none other than my own father. If I was what, to serve the order,
what's going on here? We getting in here?
Men would become my targets. So I worked harder, learned faster. But learned. For all my progress,
learned harder and that I still had much to learn. Worked faster.
My training had only just begun.
What's going on, boss? Hey, I'm on top of you. Start mission. Like a little kid. Hey, Achilles, look at me, running around.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You taking a trip?
I've decided to do something about the house, and you're going to help me.
You're gonna help me. I've decided to do something about the house. Oh yeah. I'm Achilles and I have a bad ankle, so I have a cane. Not even close. Not even close. Not even close.
When you buy with me, rest assured the value of what you get.
Oh, get in there. It's funny. 1770. Stop staring. Yeah. What are you doing, buddy? You gotta use the peripherals.
Come on.
Jesus. What are you doing? Has nobody taught you how to get everything you've ever wanted from a woman?
Incredible. The people, the sounds and smells. I could walk these streets for
Jesus.
Days and know not even half its wonders.
You would think Achilles would teach the guy. He looks like he's gotten his share. You know what I'm saying? But how do you think he broke that ankle?
But there is so much life.
He's trying to do a fancy move.
So many opportunities.
It involves ropes and upside down. Being upside down. Put a coat on. Why are you like, it's middle of winter and you're wearing nothing. What's wrong with you?
There's a store close to here.
Bastard.
You're to buy the items on this list. Tell them where the carriage is, and they'll see that it's loaded. Understood?
Sounds good.
Yes.
Good. You're also going to need a new name. Your skin is fair enough that you might pass for one with Spanish or Italian blood. Better to be thought a Spaniard than a native.
McGregor.
Better still than I.
That is not true.
What's true and what is aren't always the same.
Ooh.
What would you call me then?
Remember that, kids.
Connor.
Remember that.
Yes, that will be your name.
It's a good lesson. What's true
then, off you go.
And what is aren't always the same. Bam. Drop that mic. Freaking wrecked them. Wrecked them. Oh yeah. Annihilated. You kidding me right now? Just annihilated him. Alright, let's let's not climb, McGregor. Or climb. It's fine. What are you doing, McGregor? Get up there. Jesus. You monster. Perfect. Buy those items. buy those motherfucking items. Get out of there. Get back to Achilles. Get in there. Bam.
You lost?
Boy.
I need the items on this list.
Like they were paying with coin or trade?
Coin? Of course.
Some of these things I have, some I don't. Lumber's hard to come by since my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch, though. Nails, too. So, where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house.
He looks sketchy. Is he supposed to be sketchy? Can I keep talking to him? What's going on, buddy?
What do you need, my friend?
Is he French? What's happening? Small weapons, consumables, maps. Can I get like a better tomahawk? No? Guess not. Stone tomahawk. Get out of here. I'm gonna get a fucking war tomahawk by the time I'm done. I'm gonna wreck everybody's face. Everybody's face. What? What is happening right now? Why is there like a riot?
What happened?
A kilder.
That's what we're going to find out. Follow me.
Oh, well, I can lead the way. It's okay. What's going on, a killer? A killster? Killinometry? Kill juice? Oh yeah, look at that following skill. Game still hasn't started. Game still hasn't started. We don't have the outfit yet. We're still going. It's almost been 5 hours. Not really. It's been 4 hours and 22 minutes. Or something like that.
No good can come of this chaos. Return to your homes and all
will be
forgiven.
Never. Not until you've answered for your crimes.
You're right, cowards.
Not skipping any of the story at all. Hey, it's the Farja.
My father.
Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow. I need you to tail his accomplice.
This guy's a beast. Look at this guy. He knows, too. He knows. He's eagling the shit out of that crowd. And he's like, oh, there's my son. What's going on, son? But I'm just going to pretend that I don't know because I'm too boss. I'm too much of a boss mode. Tail this guy. Tail this motherfucker. Get up there. Get up there, Auditore. Connor. McGregor. Don't slip off the roof. Don't slip off the roof. Jesus. Good. Somehow you're able to keep your balance. Can we jump, please? Like, what are you doing? Oh, he's like right here. We don't have to do anything. Wait, what's happening? Where is he? There he is. Jeez, I could take him out so easily. It would be so easy. It would just be so easy. What's going on, Almighty Milk? Hey! Yes. It would be so easy. Get up there. Oh my goodness. What are you doing? Get up there. Jesus. Oh fuck, he's coming up. What? What the fuck is that? Take him out. What's happening right now? Oh, are we gonna take him out? Are we gonna be able to take him out? I hope so. Took him out with the tomahawk. With the tomahawk ski.
Your plot is ended.
Drop him.
Not quite.
Oh, it's Tig. Tig, what's going on, buddy? Hey, Tig. Fucking Tig. We know it's Tig. It has to be Tig. Ah, Tig. What's going on, buddy? What are you doing? Tig. Tig, why'd you do that? Jesus. Oh, he spotted us. Yeah, he knows. He's eagling the shit out of that crowd. He's like, oh, it's my son. Yeah. Escape the zone. Okay. Should be easy enough. As long as you don't fuck up, McDavid. McDaniel. Whatever the hell your name is. Connor. Take him out. Taking more guys out. Okay. Take him out. No, no, no. Into the water, buddy. Into the water. Oh. Or not. Did we escape the zone successfully? We take this guy out? Boosh. Keep running, buddy.
I need to find Achilles.
That's how it's done, buddy. Oh, get that horse, buddy. Get that horse. Give me that horse. Get on that horse.
What?
Yes.
Why?
We'll take the polka dot horse. I don't know what's going on with this horse. What are you doing? Break that defense. Whoa, he's not having it. He's not having it. Jeez, this guy's tough. Did we take him out? Well, I guess we did. Not too bad. Not too bad there, McGregor. UFC champion. You fuck. Where's Achilles? Where's the kill man? Kill zone. The weak ankle. What's your name? Achilles. What's wrong with your ankle? My name's Achilles. Do you need anything else from me? Like, come on. You couldn't figure it out? Go back to fucking Italy or Greece or whatever. And figure it out. I'm not gonna explain it for the millionth time in my life. Oh wait, we missed. It's this way. Achilles, where are you, buddy? Just take this guy out. It's so fun to just club him over the back of the head. Oh, he's... Who is that? It's not Achilles. Take him out. All right. That's fine. We'll just take you out. Somehow. Took him out. He fell last time. That's how we beat him. I don't know exactly how to beat this guy though. We have no medicine either, so if we die, we die. Oh man, it's brutal. It's brutal. Get up that wall, buddy. Don't get shot. Don't get shot. I swear to God, if you get shot. Alright, where's this guy? Is he following us? Are we anonymous yet? Oh shit, he's following us. Get out of there. Get in there. Get in that haystack. There's no one here. There's no one here. There's just so many. We're unable to do anything. Take him out. Take this guy out now. In your combo efforts.
Pathetic.
Take him out. This one. Take this one out in your combo efforts. Why can't we break his defense? Like, this is insanity. We're just gonna die to this guy. Yeah. I don't know how to beat him. Like, you counter him, you break his defense. Might have to pop him with an arrow. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. You pop him
Achilles.
With the arrow. He's right here. It's not even Achilles. It's like somebody else.
Who are you? Over here.
Over here. Over there.
What?
It's okay. When we get the war tomahawk, we're gonna wreck those guys so hard. First I have to figure out how to get this goddamn war tomahawk. We gotta level up our artisans.
You're Achilles, boy.
Artistans.
Connor, was it?
McDavid.
I saw what happened at the
McDaniels.
A fine mess that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service.
Oh shit. Give me a beer, buddy.
Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Samuel Adams. Get out.
Explain.
The whole what city's fuck? Looking for you.
Hey, Sam. Hey, Sam, I got an idea. I got a sick business idea. We start a brewery, buddy. We start a brewery. Really? Sounds awesome. Let's do it. They'll never suspect a thing.
You can take down these posters for a
How did they get my drawing so quickly? Once you remove the others. I've only been here for like less than a day, and they've already got posters of me drawn up and photocopied all over town. What the fuck? I'm pretty sure there wasn't photocopiers back then. Oh, we just gotta go rip down some more posters. Okay. No problem, buddy. Uh-oh. Get out of there. Come on, get up that building. Where's this poster? Oh, it's over here. Get that poster out of there. Oh, really? We're fighting. Okay. I'm just gonna take him out. Take him out. It's fine. Take him out, buddy. Just keep him coming. I can do this all day, boys. I can do this all fucking day. Just leave a whole pile of bodies. All for one poster. Was it worth it, McDavid? McDaniel? McGregor. That's what it is. Fucking McGregor. Why don't you go win a UFC title or something? Get out of here. Oh, there it is. Ooh, piece of paper. Enemies will detect you. Well, how's that brewery coming along? Have you reviewed my business model?
Connor, there you are.
Are we good? Are we good to go? Can I get that coat off you? It's a gangster coat.
Is he the killer?
Gangster coat. Is he the killer? Wow. That's what he's known for already. He's been there less than half a day.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Nothing to see. Nothing to see.
Responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene
Perfect.
Of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Except for when you get the suit, then you're the only guy who looks like you when you have the suit, McGregor.
There's still one last bit of work to do.
Can we please just get the game started?
Where are we going? To the printer.
Is this...
Where do you think all those posters came from?
Oh, they did have printers back then.
We need to shut it down.
Okay. Is this going to be like maintain distance from target, or can we just go there? Looks like we're just going there. Get in there, McGregor. Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No. How do you learn about the tunnels now?
Tunnels? Sounds good.
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required.
I don't need no tunnels. I'll just go by roof, buddy. I'll go by roof. It's all good. Taken care of. Guess I'll go this roof. Get up there. Why are you not following me? What's wrong with you? Oh my goodness. What are you doing? Are you wasted? Jesus. Get over here. Oh my God. Samuel. Are you drunk off your own product? Is that what's happening right now? Go by roof. That's what the problem is. Oh shit. Get out of there. Get out of there, buddy. Perfect. That's what I like to see. Get over here. Oh my goodness. Adams. Samuel. Samuel. Thank you. Jesus. Samuel. You're killing me over here, Samuel. Get over there. Get through that roof. That's what I like to see. Auditore. Or McDavid. McDaniel. Whatever your name is. What? We can actually get in here? This is amazing. Get through that door. What are you doing? Why else would they like design this? Alright, that's fine. That's fine. We'll just go over. That's how you want to play it, game. That's how you want to play it. Get to that printer, buddy. Come on, don't disconnect because this guy's too much of a juice box. Come on, Adams. Come on, Samuel. Let's do this.
I'll see you inside.
Do not raise your notoriety level. Well, I mean, if I take the roofs, should be okay. Should be okay. Am I right? Boys? And girls? Possibly. Could we just get the suit, please? Could we just... If it's the last thing we do, could we please just get the suit? Jesus. It's brutal. Samuel? Samuel.
Use your lantern to light the lamp.
Light that shit, buddy. Yes.
They'll help us find our way should we get turned around. I wonder why they built these tunnels.
I wonder why, huh? Well, so that we can fucking have sewage. Or is the smuggling of the tea?
Let us move on. We must follow the rats. They often move in the direction of an exit.
Follow the rats. Makes sense to me. Not too sure where I'm going, but let's hope it's the correct way. Oh, did we make it? Nice.
Well, well. You were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest.
Sam Adams gets it.
Ours.
Even though he might be wasted off his own product. It's okay. Lock picking. Pick those locks. Alright. Oh. We almost had it. Getting them. We're getting in there. It's the last thing we do. We're getting in there. Bam. Got them. It's well like...
The printer
is it's gone. Like...
Let us
pleasuring a woman. Gotta be very, very gentle. Oh yeah. Am I right? Just... Mmm. So gentle. just right in there. Just so gentle. Bam. Am I right? Like turning the knobs of an oven. Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to be utilizing that fast travel. But looks like we need to get up there. Don't get shot. Don't get shot, buddy. Don't get shot. Get to the printer. So you can pay him off. Okay. That's how you want to play it, buddy. Take him out. Fucking murderer. Murder him with his bare hands. With his bare hands. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Samuel.
You ask a great deal.
Samuel, what are you doing in here? How did you get here so fast, Samuel?
Be here if it wasn't important.
Jesus.
If it wasn't vital.
Yeah, cock.
Fine. Just this once, though.
In oh, yeah, it's good.
Such things will come at a price. Resetting the type is neither quick nor easy. To say nothing of the cost, should I be discovered.
I shall not forget this kindness.
Nor I.
His work will.
It's okay. We're about to get unlimited money. Once we figure out how to use these artisanals, artisans.
To see how it all works.
Let's get this gun, buddy. Give me that gun. Oh shit, yeah.
Depending on the severity of your transgression, they may simply search a bit before giving up and returning to their post. But should you offend them severely or repeatedly, they'll become
keep
much
that
more
gun.
Aggressive in their pursuit.
Look at this sick, sick blade.
Remove wanted posters, bribe town criers, or visit a printer to create your
oh,
own.
Oh, it's a kitty.
This feels wrong. Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
We counter one lie with another. Words on paper instantly taken as truth. And all of it without question.
They loose this beast.
He gets it. That's that's how the world works, buddy. That's how the world works. He's a fast learner.
Speak with the harbor master and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam.
Oh, yeah.
I promise one day to repay the favor.
With a beer.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
With a business idea.
Like this.
That's how it's done, buddy. Bro fist. Or as we like to call it, Connor fist. Fist me, buddy. Fist me. Shit. Full sync. Harbor master. Where are you, harbor master? Masterski. Oh, it's this way. Okay. We could run there. We could run there. Or we could take the harbor master. Zoom in. Zoom the fuck in. Davenport Homestead. Davenport. Gonna go see Achilles about his ankle. Hope it's okay, Achilles. Hope it's getting better. But I mean, you know, if it hasn't gotten better yet, I doubt it's gonna get better. A killster. A kilonometry. A kill a couple guys. Get up there, Auditore. Or fucking McGregor. Whatever your name is. Connor. Condescending. Mofo. Oh, hear that snow? It's so soft and fluffy. Wonder how they got that noise. So good. Get up there, Connor. Come on, buddy. Take the road. Why are you taking the fat snow? Why are you taking the fat snow? Alright, here we go. Here we go. Get up there. Get up there. Slide under there. Yeah, it's perfect. Perfect, buddy. Where's that rifle? You're supposed to keep the rifle. You cock. Get in there. You cock. Get in there. Jesus. Oh, I can't run in here? What's wrong with you, Achilles? Why don't you allow running in your house?
Welcome back.
Well,
you left me in Boston.
The training you fuck.
Done here is all well and good, but experience is a better teacher by far.
Ooh.
What of my father?
Into the wind, I'm afraid.
We have to find
into
him.
Into the wind.
After the house has been repaired.
Oh yeah,
but
good.
He's out there plotting who knows what.
Get in there. And oh, crack those knuckles, buddy.
When you found him, if you found him, you're a boy with a few months of training. He's a man full grown who spent decades honing his skills.
If it's true.
To stand a chance against the Templars, you're going to need these.
Oh, give me those blades. Those blades? Give me those hidden blades, buddy. Oh, yes. Please. Thank you very much.
Go on before I change my mind.
You fuck. Put those blades on. Oh, shit, yeah. What's going on here? We're, like, officially... I don't know, is the tomahawk better to use or are the blades better to use? I have no idea. Probably the tomahawk. But, can I use these now? Yeah, perfect. Get over there.
You, sir, please, help! He's going to die!
Okay. Calm down, boss. Calm down. Okay. Just get there first. Let's run like a juice box. Get over there, Auditore. I'm pretty sure the blades are just fine to use. But when I get that war tomahawk, I'm busting that thing out. Oh man, am I ever using that shit? I'm gonna wreck that thing. So hard. Easy.
Down there! He's just passed under the bridge!
Just passed under the bridge. Oh shit. Do not touch the water. We already failed. Already failed. Took him out. Oh wait, really? Just get wrecked by wolves. Okay. I guess the water is the way to go. I guess we just don't take the land. I'm guessing. But essentially, this is how I failed Assassin's Creed 4. It refused to let me exit the mission. And I kept dying. The boat kept dying. Do not touch the water. I love how the game waits for you to catch up because you suck so hard. Terry Crews, what are you doing? Come on. Can you please learn how to survive on a river, Terry Crews? I love how he gets stuck and it waits for you to catch up to him. That's just brutal. We know you suck at this game. We know you suck at this game, so we're just gonna have him be stuck a little bit so that you can catch up to him. And then when you magically get close, he breaks free. I love it. It's perfect.
What this knobend is trying to say is he's forever in your debt, sir.
Who are you calling? A knobend? You, because you are.
Why do you guys sound like dwarves from The Hobbit?
Dangers of lumbering. We've got the camp set up a few rods over here as we're cutting timber. We're hoping to open a mill in the area.
There's Ooh. A good place not far from the manor on the hill where I'm staying.
I like you already. We'll have a look.
Good stuff, buddy. Good stuff. It's what I like to see. River rescue. Nailed it, except for the fact that I touched the water and got wrecked by wolves. It's okay though, it's okay. Doesn't matter whatsoever. Wrecked it somehow.
I'll miss the peace and quiet.
We can certainly use the wood.
The manor needs a lot of work.
That and other things. Meet me at the small
definitely use the wood.
The shoreline when you have time. There's something else you need to see.
What is it?
An asset.
An asset, huh? Oh, is this where we get the boat? The jackdaw? Yeah, we could do that. We could definitely do the homestead. Let's jack this thing up. Let's jack the homestead like a motherfucker. We're gonna max this thing out. Now, when it comes to the wood situation, if you need more wood, Achilles, then you should talk to Auditore, because that guy is no shortage of wood. It's a late joke. It's a bad joke. I know. It's really just not funny at all. I had to, though. Auditore makes it too easy. I know he's probably long dead, but it's all good. Come on, buddy. Get there. Could we get the suit, please? Could we get the suit? Oh, we can climb these rocks, but we can't climb mysteriously other rocks. Oh, shit. Is there a wolf after us? Oh, shit. Get the fuck away from the wolf. Swim in that water, in that freezing cold water. I wonder if he takes damage. Is this game smart enough? Can we World of Warcraft this thing? I mean, he's invincible. He's swimming in the middle of winter, not taking any damage. He's invincible. That's amazing. What the fuck? Man of Steel. God, his balls are probably so far up his body right now. Jesus. His cock's probably so tiny right now. After that. Jesus. Shrinkage. And recession. For those of you who didn't know, yes. Not only does the cock shrink, but the balls, they fucking go straight up. Go straight up into the body. Disappear. Like the testicles just disappear. They just become like nothing. They become nothing.
The boy's name is Connor. He's here to restore the property.
Restore? Pardon my manners.
I like this guy already.
She's still the fastest in the Atlantic. Sure, she needs some attention. Minor things mostly, but
is that the jackdaw?
A little affection, she'll fly again.
Or no?
Who is she?
Who is she? Why, the Aquila boy, the ghost of the North Seas.
Boat.
A boat? She's a ship boy, and make no mistake about it.
I thought you brought him here.
This guy. Oh, this guy's awesome.
I reckon he's the greenest thing on the frontier.
The greenest.
Connor. Meet me back at the manor when you've finished here.
Yeah, get out of here. You fuck.
You said it requires repairs. You able?
She does need work. A ship is a she, boy.
It's a she, and buddy. Yes, you gotta milk her. You gotta milk her like a cow. Take care of her.
Some quality timber would help me get started.
She'll take care of you. Am I right, boys?
How long before
treat her right. She'll treat you right.
Is able to sail again.
Just get me the lumber, boy.
You just gotta give her the wood.
I'll raise
her. Fix her up. Fix her up right. Give her some wood. Am I right? Talking about the boat here, by the way. Talking about the boat. Nothing else. Alright? You pervs. You pervs. Get up there. What are you doing, Connor? Jesus. Get on that road. perfect. Can we please get the goddamn suit? I just want the suit, Achilles. That's my whole goal for today, is to just get the suit. And then we'll actually play the game tomorrow. We'll actually start playing the game tomorrow. Jesus. It's brutal. Absolutely brutal. Get in there, McDavid. Perfect. Perfect. Is the training complete?
I have something to show you. Come, take a look.
Okay.
A ledger. It lets us manage the homestead's dealings.
And these?
Ledger.
That was years like Heath? Ago. Before the snow fever, before the Templars, before everything collapsed.
Oh.
But that's all in the past.
Better dealings.
We focus on what's in front of us. Take up the ledger, and I'll teach you how it all works.
Dealings. Okay. So this is teaching me how to... Press... Connor. Okay. Okay. Purchase. How much money do I have? Let's just buy it all. Buy it all, buddy. Insufficient funds. Okay. Okay. What? Okay. Dear heart. Venison. Okay. Risk, tax, profit. $21 in profit? Are you kidding me right now? That's insanity. I can make more by looting off dudes. What? The convoy.
Time passed quickly after that.
6 months later.
My days a blur of study, training, and work.
We got the jackdaw up and
what
running.
Little free time Achilles allowed me was spent learning about the Templars.
Perfect.
About Charles Lee and my father. I longed.
You mean Tig?
To put an
learning
end
about Tig?
Schemes.
Hey, Tig, what's
to
going
ensure
on, buddy?
My people would remain untroubled and free.
Tig.
But I knew it was too soon. That to approach them now would see me killed. All my work would be for nothing.
What sequence is this? Sequence 5. Okay.
Patience, restraint.
I know one of these sequences we can't
these
fuck up.
Prove the most difficult
because then we can't get the war tomahawk.
But in time I mastered them.
Oh
as well.
Shit. I thought I was jumping into the
months.
Water.
Months
Jesus.
And at
6 months later. Oh, that's the fast way to get there. Wait, hold on. What? What are we doing? Let's homestead mission. Let's recruit some more people. Because we can. Why not? Actually, let's get the suit first. Priority is to get the suit. So, talk to this guy. We'll do all that other stuff after. I think it's like sequence 6 that you can't fuck up. I think. Naval mission. Jesus.
Come aboard and feast your eyes, boy.
No, not the left foot. Never the left foot. Horrible look. Step with your right foot first.
Huh. I'm learning things about sailing.
She is solid?
Solid.
Aye. Weatherly and sleek. She'll fetch 12 knots in a stiff gale. Near a ship from here to Singapore can outrun her on her best day.
No comment.
What do you say we take her out? Show you what she can do firsthand.
Where would we go?
She's quite solid.
She still needs guns and the officers to command them. They'll launch straight away. Don't worry, lad. I'll make sure you sprout good sea legs.
Good ceilings.
All in the mainsail. Get up the rigging. Hand over fist. Come on, men.
Hand
Let's
over fist.
Let's get her out where she needs to be.
Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Huh? Am I right? Jesus. Achilles heel. Oh yeah. Get in there, Connor. Doesn't rhyme as well. 1773. We're getting up there. We're getting close to modern day. We're almost at 1800. Pretty good, I must say. Out on the water with our blades, running like a douchebag. It's all good. Walking like a douchebag. All right, what are we doing? We're going up.
Take the helm.
Take the helm, boy.
Come on, she won't bite. Half sail. Your killer flies again! Do you feel it, lad? Set a course for Martha's Vineyard. We'll find our guns and officers there.
Can we put full sail?
She's a nimble vessel, but the faster she goes, the more cumbersome she grows. And the firmer
That's true for everything, buddy. Not just the vessel.
Before we come upon those shallows. Call for full sail if you like.
Full sail, buddy. Yes, give me that full sail. Oh, that's dirty as fuck. Yes. Use those cannons.
Wind looks to be shifting. Stay alert, Connor. Gusty winds can be difficult to manage.
That's not too hard. That's fine, buddy. We got it. We're getting there. Soon enough, we'll be there. We're getting there, buddy. We're getting there. Why counter? We can just get there as fast as possible. Don't need to counter. We're fine. Taking them out.
Now, take us through these shallows. Careful not to run up on them. The sandbars will slow us down, but the rocks will put a hole through a hole. And if you want to make a quick tack, call for half sail. She's more maneuverable then.
No need, buddy. No need. We'll make it. Thread that needle. Like the guy did in the Enterprise.
Hold your tack to keep your right of way.
Hold your what?
Look out for those ships!
Do not take any damage. Get out of here. What am I holding? Didn't he say, like, steady, stand your ground or something? What's hold your tact? I don't even know. I don't know what that meant. Way, way over my head. I'm not a sailor.
Rogue wind,
buddy! It's okay. We got him. It's fine. won't take any damage. Damn it. When do we get to blow stuff up? Dock at the pier. I can do that.
Cartridges. We're close.
Get in there, Conor McGregor. Jesus, it's so slow, this ship. Could we please get better sails?
No sail!
To half sail!
Haul in to half sail!
Got him. Got him. Docked. Docked. Oh yeah. Fresh winter air. That's what I like to smell. Bam, it's getting cold in here now.
You're looking Jesus. Every bit as ravishing as I remember.
Ooh, ravishing.
After all these years, you sail all the way to the vineyard to pay me compliments.
She is ravishing.
We are looking for
isn't
David
she?
And Richard Clutterbuck.
Boys?
Nice to see you too.
I'd do things to that. I'd split that.
Robert Faulkner. Where the hell you be?
If you know what I'm saying. Eh?
Sorry for leaving like I did, lads, but where I was going, no
split
one
split it
know.
Right down the
you
middle.
You two working much?
No. Between contracts.
Right down the middle.
Well, we're looking for gunnery officers. What would you two say to working with me again?
I say
we'd
yes.
Be for getting into a few more scraps.
I say yes, my friend.
Show. The Aquila is a fine vessel. We're fitting all the guns as we speak.
Looks like your friend's about to catch a beating.
Where is Charles Lee?
I don't much care for your tone.
Why?
Hey, you don't want to be doing that, Biddle.
Bobby
uh-oh.
Faulkner turned to wet nurse.
What is happening now? How did...
Could you finally realize...
You mean where's Tig? Tig's right there. Come on, Tig.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not in here, gentlemen.
Yeah.
Better still.
Tig's right there.
All. Bobby, take your friends and get
Tig's
out.
Right there.
Let's go, boys.
Bobby.
Our guns ought to be ready. Come
Bobby.
On.
Bobby. 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 That's how you say it. Bobby. Bobby. Bobby.
Get him topside.
That's funny. Hey, let me get the wheel off you. Bobby. Oh my god.
What the bloody hell was that about?
The older man is a Templar. Who was he with?
Templar? The young buck was Nicholas Biddle. Nobody. Sails before the mast. Midshipman for the crown.
Are the guns ready?
Aye, but we won't jump in over our heads.
Yeah,
we'll
we
find will. A suitable target and show it.
Oh, wait.
We fitted her with a modest amount of guns
wreck
to
people?
Start, but rest assured there's ample
room. Iceberg dead ahead. Bobby.
Ease her off.
Do not take any damage.
Looks
get
like
out
a
here.
British frigate with half seas over.
Frigate.
Should do nicely for a spotted target practice. Bring her around broadside, and when all guns are on target, call fire.
Fire. Maja, can you hear me?
Fire! Well done, boy. Now, aim all guns at her bow and do as much damage as possible. Ready!
No aiming in this.
You missed.
On me!
Best bring her round again.
Make ready! Fire!
How did I miss?
Try it again, boy. Come about and get all your muscles on target.
Oh. Has to charge? Do I have to hold it? What's happening?
Now give the swivel guns a turn. More precise.
Hit those. More precise.
Light up the sky.
You missed. You missed, buddy. You missed. Got him this time. Jesus, do I ever hate naval battles. Can you get the hell out of here now?
Not bad for a spot, Captain. You are a fast learner.
Thanks, Bappe.
Something interests me. Getting a taste of the open sea, are we?
Bappe.
We'll make a jack tar out of you yet. Now we should be getting back. The old man is like to have my hide for keeping you out so long.
Get in there. Yes. Give in to your hate. Oh, hey. Oh, we're getting hit. Gee.
Why is he shooting at us?
Destroying property of the crown, disturbing the king's peace. Take your pick.
What should we do?
Naught else but to fight back. Sink the bastard.
All right, that's fine. Take that guy out. Take that guy out. Take that guy out. Take that guy out. Oh, we're not allowed to sail into the wind, is that? Is that like a frowned upon thing? Okay, we'll take the frigate out. That's fine.
Where in the bloody hell did she come from?
Take cover, what? I totally took cover. Can we shoot the sails, please? Taking cover, right? Yeah. Okay. That's fine. That is fine. I hate naval battles. Did I mention this? Did I hate naval battles? Why are you firing this way?
No sail.
I still don't understand where I'm supposed to hit them, what I'm supposed to shoot. Like, is that enough damage? Have we done enough damage? I don't know. Take him out. Take cover. No? That's okay. Guess not.
Give me half sail.
Oh, we took him out. We took him out, boys. We took him out. Perfect. Perfect. I have no idea what's happening. Jesus, do I ever hate naval battles? Can we raid the ship? What's happening?
Now we best be getting back to the old man will have my guts to guard us.
Can we raid the ship? Can we get stuff off the ship? Like, that's a whole ship we just took down. That's so many resources. We can fix that ship up too. We got two ships now. That's beautiful. Like, how is it that we're not raiding this ship? Like, what's happening? Why are we not raiding this ship? Unbelievable. Can I get the suit off you now, Achilles? please? I beg you, can I just please get the suit off you? That's all I want, is the suit. That's all I strive towards. Unbelievable.
I got 'em, all of 'em.
We need more Charmander juice. We're out. Simple. But
could find 'em all to boot.
Pink shirt Vegeta.
Who is that man?
Would be proud.
Him?
Some old you like that pink shirt, huh? He's got from Captain Kidd. Yeah, you would. Really, but he you would. Mint.
Talk to him if you fancy, but be warned, he'll chew your ear off. Anyway, the Akeel is here for you. If you should get a pang for the open sea, we'll be waiting.
Akeel?
Now, I implore you to head up the hill before the old man comes out of retirement just for me.
Oh, okay. You've been hogging my student too much.
You weeks. And not even a goodbye before you left.
Oh, what? Jesus.
Sorry.
What did we just miss? Well, what was that?
What are you waiting for?
The hell? Just like started mid-cinematic. No editing. Oh, are we getting the suit? Are we finally getting the suit? Yes, give me that suit.
Put them on.
Oh. Now it's time for the actual game to start. Freaking 5 hours and 16 minutes in. Thank God. Finally, thank you. Thank you, game. Now we can play.
Once upon a time, we had a ceremony on such occasions.
Jesus.
But I don't think either of us brutal. Really the type for that. You have your tools and training, your brutal. Targets and goals. And now you have your title. Welcome to the Brotherhood, Connor.
The Brotherhood. Used to be much easier. I thought I would just recruit you and then you just go on a couple missions and bam, you're an assassin. This guy needed to do so much shit. Oh my god. Well, at least he's in there. We got sequence 5 mwah, out of the way. Nailed it. Oh, look at that. Sick. Yes. We're good. We are good to go. Got a gun. Got the sick fuck tomahawk. Mr. Miles is done. He's good.
There's actually good news for once.
Yeah?
I've managed to locate a power source, and it's relatively close by.
Now we gotta do some Mr. Miles things.
Is it safe to leave?
What's going on, Mouse?
Gotta be looking for us.
Or
obviously it's not safe.
Kitty? I don't even know. What's her name?
We need that power source. Besides,
Mouse. Hacker. Virus. Let's call her Virus.
Maybe. Templars have access to all kinds of satellites.
Well, since Lucinda's gone, you're gonna have to.
We'll need to find a way to.
You're gonna have to, you know, take her. I mean, she looks pretty good now.
There's not much I can do for us.
Took a whole like what 4 games for them to update. Oh yeah. We're gonna be playing as Mr. Miles, infinite health, Mr. Miles. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Get out of here. Get that sick hood on there. Oh my goodness. Look at this guy. Does it zip? Is that a zipper? Come on, Mr. Miles. I want Lucinda back. Alright. What happened to your hidden blade, Mr. Miles? Mr. Miles.
A remote operated camera. It'll provide us with a feed while you're on mission. This will let us talk to each other.
Live feed, huh?
We're almost there, so listen up. The artifact is in an office penthouse in Lower Manhattan. At this time of night, direct infiltration is going to get you noticed. I think we're better off having you drop in from above. What do you mean, above?
Oh yeah, that's what I mean. Parachute. Buddy, parachute. Skydiving. Get in there, Mr. Miles. Get in there.
You hear me?
Why is this so dark? Jesus. Stop being dark. By the way, those went out of style so long ago. Come on, game. Get out of here. Those were never in style. Fucking Bluetooths. Even in 2012, they weren't in style. Or whenever this game came out. Like, not that long ago. Even 2011.
Just a heads up. There's no elevator access from here on out. You'll have to get up.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. There's never anything that can help me out. I'm always the one who has to do all the climbing. Can we stop climbing the fence there, Mr. Miles? Mr. Miles. You can't scare me with this Gestapo bullshit. I know my rights, because I'm Mr. Miles. Damn it. I have no idea. Alright, let's use Eagle. Let's get in there and use some Eagle. Perfect. Perfect jump, Mr. Miles. That's what I like to see. It's so dark, I can't see shit. Well, now I can, because I have Eagle, but... Where was I supposed to go? Wait a minute. Let's go this way. Damn it. Mr. Miles. Can we stop dilly-dallying? Dilly-dallying around? Okay. Guess we go this way. No. No. Oh, we can climb this. Okay. That works. Works for me. For some reason, we climb this? We can't climb that, though. What? How's that possible? Can't climb this. What is happening? Where do we go? Oh, is it here? Perfect. Good job, Mr. Miles. In the dark, like a cat. No evidence. Zero. Absolutely no evidence. Alright, this way. Since I can't see shit. Bam. Bam. Get up there, Mr. Miles. I know you can climb it. Oh my goodness, how hard is that to climb? Are you freaking kidding me right now? What are you doing? Why can't you climb that? What's wrong with you? Were we like back at the beginning or something? Did we just fail so hard? Okay, no. Not that. Not that either. Scampering around like a little kitty, like a useless- Oh, here we go. Through here? No. Oh, through here, okay, perfect. Whoa.
Seriously, Sean? Fuck you.
Yeah, yeah. Get out of here, Wesley. Why don't you do something useful, Wesley? Huh? Instead of just complaining. Come on, Mr. Miles. You can do it. Perfect. Look at this guy. He's so jacked. He's so veiny. He's so buff. How is he able to climb so hard? Get there. Yes. Oh my goodness. Is anybody else's toes getting wet? Uh-oh. I failed. Why would you fall, Mr. Miles? Why would you fall? Desmond, what are you doing? Are you kidding me right now? Oh my goodness, I have to start all the way back here. Come on, Desmond. Get up there. Modern day. It's the same principles. Modern day, buddy. God, I wish they made a modern day Assassin's Creed. This is sick. Look how dirty that is. I would love to climb skyscrapers. Or isn't that what Batman is? We might play some Batman after we finish the Assassin's Creedages. That's a long ways away, boys. It's a long ways away. Still have like 50 more games to play. So many more games. Oh my goodness. It's not even funny. And I don't even know how long Unity is. I haven't even played Unity. I completely forgot about that game. I just bought Syndicate. Jesus. And I played it. And I forgot that Unity even came out. That's how nobody cares about that game.
Shut up, Sean.
Yeah, shut up, Wesley. No one gives a shit. Even the game's telling you to shut up. Get up there, Mr. Miles. Get up there. Use that parkour. Use those skills. Those parkour skills. Parkour skills. Wait, what? Climbing this? What's happening right now? Jumping? Oh, going to this thing. Oh, whose toes are sweaty right now? Whose bottom of their feet is getting a little wet right now? Huh?
Almost there, Dad.
You know why that happens? I mean, it's common sense, but you know why that happens?
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
Because your body is being fooled into losing its grip and falling, so it wets the bottom of its feet to gain grip. Isn't the body amazing, kids? Isn't the body amazing? Isn't the body amazing? Tell you what else the body does. Ask Auditore. He knows. He'll tell you. Isn't the body amazing? Get up there, Desmond. Perfect. Let's do this, buddy. Let's do this. Jump.
Jump when you're ready, but wait for my signal to open the chute.
This is gonna be fun.
Really important here. Too soon or too late, and you'll miss the building.
Too soon? What do you mean, too soon?
Now! Open your chute, now!
I mean, I hit it, right? Now, what happens if we just intentionally steer somewhere other than the H? I don't know. I'm not even touching anything on the controller. Like, look. No hands, Ma. No hands. No hands. That's how easy it is to infiltrate a Templar. Easy. Sencillo. Simple. Where's the hidden blade, man? What's going on? You had it. And now it's gone. Why would you get rid of something like that? It's so gangster. It's so boss. Ooh, is that the Tesseract? The Tesseract. He learned that from his career of robbing cars.
So, you must be Desmond.
Mr. Miles.
Doesn't have many options these days.
Who are you?
Ask your father. Now give me that.
I don't think so.
Is that, Pig's descendant?
I'm not supposed to kill you, but the boss man didn't say anything about fucking you up. So you got to the counter.
Took him out. This guy's got Auditore skills. Who do you think you're challenging right now? He's got Auditore skills. Silk. Bam. Murdered him. Just wrecked him.
So who the hell is Daniel Cross?
Believe it or not, he used to be an assassin. The assassin, the way I've heard it told, but it turned out he was a sleeper agent for Abstergo.
Daniel Cross.
And destroy the organization.
How did he know you were there?
The assassin.
Could be compromised.
They must have caught me snooping inside their network and sent Cross to see what we were after.
If they were Wesley,
aware of our current location, we'd know.
Are you a traitor? Are you a snoop?
Very well.
What's happening, Wesley?
I've set up some cameras topside. If anyone shows up, we'll see it.
Wesley.
I'd suggest you go see about finding a socket for that power source. Or we can return to Connor if you prefer. All the artifacts in the
That's
world.
That's a gangster laptop. Holy shit. Look at that thing. We can return to Connor if you please. Socket, huh? Well, I think that we are gonna choose to go back into Connor. Get in there, Auditore.
Good luck, Desmond.
Oh yeah, socket. What socket? We don't need a socket. Get the socket when it's absolutely necessary.
The already uneasy alliance between the Crown and
get in there, Connor.
Rays. And behind them both, the Templars plot.
pulling strings and moving pieces.
Oh, could history we? Dictates they seek there order through control. Could we run like a douchebag? Yes, we can. Here?
Who supports them?
It's perfect.
And what conspiracies perfect. Have they already spun? All these things I must determine. For only by knowing my enemy can I hope
welcome.
To stop them.
Welcome to sequence 6. Bam. 1773. Ooh, he's getting a little older.
Spare moment.
What's going on, boss?
Of course.
Have a look.
What is it?
Shimbao, or rope dart, if you prefer. One of the many plans given to us by Shaoxun to...
Sorry.
We'll have to
dude.
Work on this.
You almost killed me, motherfucker. That's funny. What are you doing, buddy? All right, I'm thinking it's sequence 6 that we have to do that shit where we can't fuck up.
Donan Bogo.
Yes, my friend.
What brings you here? Is the village all right?
For now.
What do
you
know?
What has happened?
Men came, claiming we had to leave. They said that the land was being sold and that the Confederacy had consented. We sent an envoy. They would not listen.
Okay.
You must refuse.
We cannot oppose the Sachem, but you're right as well. We cannot give up our home.
You have a name. Do you know who is responsible?
He's called William Johnston.
William
Johnston now?
In Boston,
Johnston.
Making preparations for the sale.
Billiam?
Sale.
Isn't that one of the dudes?
Connor,
one of the original Haytham and Hathaway? Or Haytham Manaway?
I made a promise to my people.
If you insist upon this course of action, seek out Sam Adams in Boston. You'll be able to help.
Samuel. Bam.
What have you done?
Bam.
When my people go to war, a hatchet is buried into a post to signify its start. When the threat is ended, the hatchet is removed.
Beast.
You could have used a tree.
You could have used a tree, buddy. Yeah, you're decimating the freaking house. What are you doing? Oh, here we go. We are beast mode. Oh, look at this. Ultimate beast mode. Right here. I bet you Connor could do ultimate beastmaster. Alright, let's actually just not do the mission. Let's go to a break. Well, not a break. We're done for today. We're done for today. Let's plug this controller in so it can charge, so it can be nice and ready for tomorrow's adventure. Now, thank you if you're still watching for watching this long. Join us tomorrow, or if on YouTube, then just it's going to be the next video. But we'll be live again bright and early on Twitch, and we're going to get this game. We're going to get the tomahawk. We're going to wreck this game. We're going to make sure that we raise our Davenport homestead. We're going to raise those settlers, get them nice and juiced, nice and buff, nice and veiny. As always, you know the drill. SSS Beyond everywhere. On YouTube, on Twitter, on Twitch. It's all there. Bam. And as always, stay frosty. Bam.